After the release of the new side Celestia chapter, we of course got new gear to help power creep the older level 120 NPCs, and these ones are no exception. These NPCs have pretty interesting gimmicks, but with the right team and the new gear, you can definitely take them on.
当たるものか力がみなぎる。
当たるものか。どうして。ちょっとお願い。強行突破だ。
俺に任せ。私が守り抜く。すまぬ。集中。頼もしい星や。
遊んでやるぞ。勝手なことしやがった。じゃねえ。力を貸して。効いてるな。ちょっとお願い。攻撃戦。隙あり。強行突破だ。
楽しみの始まりだ。すべてを手放せ。当たるも当たるも当たるものか。いざ出やがって。はっ。当たるも当たるも。容赦せんぞ。
これで通るだ。付き合い。頑張りやがれ。いえ。いえ。いえ。いえ。仕事仕入れられたか。使うぞ。 強行突破だ。仕留めてやる。黙りやがれ。チャンスよ。殿のために。 熱山強行突破だ。
覚悟はいいね。
上手に通じねえやつ。
すまん。
すまねえな。
押し通れ。
集中
散らしていこう。
助かる。
そんなことしやが
る。やった。
敵はもう到来。
特効薬がある。
すまん。
しまった。
そげ
そげ。力がみなぎる。
覚悟のいい。
かばりやがれ。
私が守り抜く。
すまない。
当たるものか。
強行突破だ。
集中
だったよ。この一手で隙あり。
I'll be honest, I don't even know half the stuff this fight even does. I don't even know what she was constantly clearing. That ult used to full clear teams and you need Temenos to just make it miss, but instead I had multiple ways to deal with it. I could have just applied attack damage to survive, but I opted to use Shauna's EX skill instead. It's just more fun. Now for this one, I'll be using Cecile the tank because the enemy applies miss debuffs with his attacks, and he counters as well.
私が守り抜く。感謝感激。
ありがとね。
助かったわ。 無茶しちゃダメよ。力を与えたまえ。
これでどうだ。
ガキンと見せつけなさい。
いけ。
なさい。ちょっと温まりますよ。
耐えるんだ。
ありがとう。
助かるわ。いけ。大感謝。これならいけます。
ありがとう。
強火。
これでどうだ。
助かったわ。
ありがとね。
いけ。
お役に立てて。
感謝感激。
あとは頼むが
無理。
僕が支える。
頼もしい。
しまった。
いけ。
くなさい。
私が守り抜く。これならいけます。
僕が支える。引きはしない。
いけ。おとなしくなさい。
ちょっと呼び。
あとは頼む。それが
巡る。
助かったわ。
どうぞ。
ありがとね。
ありがとう。
くらえ。
地獄に落ちろ。
僕が支える。
頼もしい。
しまった
。いけ。おとなしくなさい。
ご覧あれ。
僕が支える。引きはしない。
いけ。
ありがとね。
くなさい。
あったまりますよ。
助かる。
感謝感激。
助かったわ。
緊張してる？
きっとこの手で。
大感謝。
待つ。
や
け。くらえ。
あとは頼む。
くらえ。大勝利です。大満足です。
So lots to talk about with these two pretty tricky fights. First is the Cannelbrine NPCs. There are three enemies. The front two are pretty simple, low health and easy to chip away at. Doing AoE attacks will be countered by the top one with an AoE attack that swaps whoever was hit. I actually turned off Hugeb's follow-ups because they're AoE and would have triggered that, so that was a little bit of damage loss, but not a big deal. Their damage wasn't very scary at all, but this is with Cropdale armor, which is three chapters ahead of Cannelbrine. Before they had bad damage, and the main NPC's ultimate would actually wipe teams, as I mentioned before. Now Shauna just makes you not able to be killed, so yeah. I'm also happy to have an excuse just to use Asuka, which his ultimate is just so good. Also with the weaknesses, honestly, Odette is probably the first some people would think to bring, and I brought her before, but I replaced her with Hikari just cause he did better. That 16 hit was also very useful. Also, Magnolia is such easy damage with a jump, such a good character. I'm happy they've been really making the weaker weapons and such stronger again this past while. Now for the Cold Cape NPC, which I really thought would be harder. I've tried him in the past and failed, but with the new gear and Cecile, it's gone much better. Also, on the topic of Cecile, he's just such a good tank. And I learned his cover skill actually still makes him jump around covering everyone. So that's good, since you can use it as a damage reduction skill to keep him above half health. And I turned Hugeb's follow-ups back on. He got good use here despite it being an axe team. Cassie's just a good buffer overall. And Jayne, man, I can't get enough of Jayne's damage. She just destroys anything. You can even see right here the difference in damage she gets just from applying burn and resistance down by critting. She is so strong. And lastly, I want to mention Cecily, how much stronger she's become, a staple in axe teams now. That resistance down works great, too bad the enemy was constantly removing his debuffs. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching me beat these difficult battles, and I'm attempting to beat more, so if you want to see those, make sure you subscribe to let YouTube know you want to see more from me. I hope to see you in the next one.